truck is allowed to enter the city. There's no telling how many innocent people will die. You're our only hope, Gates. Truck is allowed to enter the city. There's no telling how many innocent people will die. You're our only hope, Gates. Is allowed to enter the city. There's no telling how many innocent people will die. You're our only hope, James.
the special maneuvers you can perform on that bike 007. special maneuvers you can perform on that bike, 007. That'll do the trick.
Hurry, 007. You mustn't let your will succeed. If that truck is allowed to enter the city, there's no telling how many innocent people will die. You're our only hope, James.
Your coin grenades now carry an EMP pulse option, 007. Use this function to disable any electronic devices within the blast radius. Remember that this mode won't harm people, only machines.
Kiel has been analysing the sample you recovered.
The nanotechnology is the work of Dr. Nadanova, but upgraded.
Upgraded?
The nanobots were originally designed to fix nuclear reactors by infiltrating their radioactive circuit boards and repairing their control systems.
But Yakov added an acid cartridge in a swarming program, so instead of repairing the circuits, they destroy them. In fact, they'll disintegrate anything made of metal.
Like a dam? Or a bridge?
Or a building? Or a city? So what keeps the nanobots from destroying each other? The platinum?
Precisely! They're programmed to ignore what they're made of!
Thank you, Q.
Why do I think New Orleans was just a test?
We must find out where Diavolo is going to strike next.
Serena Saint-Germain mentioned the platinum deposit in Peru. I'll start with her.
The geologist you rescued. Check in with Q first.
A platinum idea. It's time to test Mr. Diablo's metal.
Time is short, 007. We've only had time to upgrade your grenades.
What change, Q?
We've added an EMP option that will disable electronic equipment near the blast.
A stunning development.
Oh, grow up.
Thank you.
time to pay Diablo a personal visit.
But James, that's impossible. You'd have to win one of his races.
Automobile races?
He collects exotic cars, flies in the drivers, has dinner with the winner.
So all I have to do is switch places with one of the drivers.
Even if you could, what makes you think you can win?
I can't afford to lose.
The driver is likely to be in one of the hotel rooms. Be stealthy, 007.
Box that powers those security lasers.
Thank you.
answer for me.